What's up, you guys? Today I'm back again with another reaction. Today I'm reacting to Charlie XCX, Sympathy is a Knife, featuring Ariana Grande. Let's see how this sounds. But before we get on to the reaction, make sure you like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate that. Why is it backwards?
It's a knife when you know they're waiting for you to choke. It's a knife when a journalist does a misquote. It's a knife when a friend is suddenly stepping on your throat. It's a knife when they say that you've been doing things you don't. It's a knife when your old friends hate your new friends. When somebody says, Charlie, I think you've totally changed. It's a knife when somebody says they like the old me and not the new me. And I'm like, who the fuck is she? Cause it's a knife when you're finally on top. Cause that should be the next step. Cause they wanna see you fall to the bottom. It's a knife when you're finally on top. Cause that should be the next step. Cause they wanna see you fall, fall, fall. It's a knife when. It's a knife when. It's a knife when. I'm sick of this.
This gotta be AI, cause what? This gotta be AI. What the freak?
It's a knife when you know they're counting on your mistakes.
Yeah.
It's a knife when you're so pretty they think it must be fake.
Wow.
It's a knife when they dissect your body on the front page. It's a knife when they won't believe you. Why should you explain?
Yeah.
It's a knife when the mean fans hate the nice fans. When somebody says, I think you've totally changed. Cause it's a knife when you're finally on top. Cause logically the next step is they wanna see you fall to the bottom. It's a knife when you're finally on top.
Wow.
Logically the next step is they wanna see you fall, fall, fall. It's a knife when. It's a knife when.
She did so good. I love this. This reminds me of when she used to do beats like this. When she used to sing on beats like this, it's just amazing. Like when she did this song.
I can't quit you.
That's what it reminds me of. I love Ariana Grande needs to do more stuff like this. I love this record. I'm surprised. I didn't think they would go good together, but they sound amazing. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Make sure you like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate that. I'm out.
Okay, bye.
Comment, like, and share. Subscribe. Comment, like, and share. Subscribe. Comment, like, and share. Subscribe.